نروح نشوف مستر موسيماني قال ايه في المؤتمر الصحفي بعد المباراه.
Obviously we're not feeling very good because
بوضوح واضح ان احنا مش كويسين مش مبسوطين.
We gave away the game in the last 2-3 minutes.
يعني للاسف اهدرنا الماتش في اخر 2 3.
But if you ask me my honest opinion,
سألتوني عن رأيي بكل أمانة.
We never controlled the match.
احنا ما تحكمناش في إيقاع المباراة. ما كناش عندنا سيطرة على الماتش.
We played 10 against 11 against Esperanza.
لعبنا كانوا 10 والترجي واحنا 11.
On a very, very stressful match.
لا كان ماتش مضغوط جدا.
And a very important match.
كان ماتش مهم جدا طبعا.
And we controlled the game.
وتحكمنا في إيقاع الماتش.
Tonight we could not control the game for a few minutes left.
آخر دقيقة فضل كام دقيقة وللأسف سيبنا إيقاع الماتش سيبنا السيطرة ليهم كناش ماسكين.
But you have to accept and move on in life.
لازم نتقبل ونستمر في الحياة.
It's football lessons.
دي دروس بناخدها من كرة القدم.
Because you have to, it happens to big teams.
دي حاجات بتحصل لفرق كبيرة.
But I'm not saying that we should not be saying, should not look at ourselves why we did not win the game. But you have to accept it also.
طبعا ده مش معناه ان احنا مش هنعاتب نفسنا وهنوقف على الاسباب اللي احنا ما كسبناش فيها الماتش، لكن لازم نستمر خالص.
It was very very unfortunate tonight because we were very unlucky on two moments.
للاسف كان ده سوء حظ انا كنت كان عندي سوء حظ في مرتين في الماتش لحظتين في المباراه.
With our two senior players.
مع اثنين لاعبين كبار بالنسبه للفريق.
علي معلول missed the penalty.
علي معلول اهدر ضربه جزاء.
Our captain made a big mistake.
وكابتن الفريق عمل خطا كبير.
Last week.
الاسبوع اللي فات.
I saw my captain making a big save.
شفت الكابتن بتاعي
in the first 10 minutes.
صده مهمه جدا في اول 10 دقائق كان ممكن تغير سيناريو.
And I saw Ali Maloul scoring a penalty.
وشفت علي معلول في الماتش اللي فات برضه سجل ضربه جزاء.
But tonight it's not the same.
لكن النهارده يعني النادي ما كانش نفس.
And I spoke to the team. I said this is a test of our character.
جيت مع فرقتي بعد الماتش قلت لهم ده اختبار لشخصيتنا.
And I don't want anybody to blame, to point fingers.
مش عايز حد يشاور بأصابع الاتهام على حد من زمايله.
Because last few days we were happy. We won and we were hugging each other.
لأن من كام يوم احنا فرحانين وكسبنا كنا بنخدم بعضنا.
Tonight is very sad for us.
النهار طبعا في حزن حياه حزن كبيره بالنسبه لنا.
We need to stay together.
برضه المفروض نبقى مع بعض زي ما كنا بنروح مع بعض.
We have a long journey.
لان لسه عندنا طريق طويل.
Because it's a long road.
لسه طريق طويل نكمله.
So it needs a good spirit.
لازم تكون روح كويسه.
It needs honesty.
امانه.
Trust.
ثقه.
And togetherness.
ونكون برضه في كلنا مع بعض.
Yes, we are sad. Very sad.
طبعا احنا حزنة جدا.
But it's part of football.
لكن ده جزء من كرة القدم.
I've seen the same mistake happened on the Euro.
شفت نفس الخطأ.
I think you just saw it now. It's not long.
شفتها شافها في اليورو في بطولة أوروبا شافها لسه حتى بتفرج عليها شوية.
Of the goalkeeper miscontrolling the ball.
إن برضه حارس المرمى يعني أساء تقدير الكورة وفقد الكورة يعني.
And a few days back also the same thing I saw a big player missing a penalty.
وبرضه من كام يوم برضه في ماتش فرنسا شفنا لعيب كبير قعد ضرب جزاء
in the Euro and the whole nation collapsed.
مبابي ودولة كاملة خرجت من البطولة اتأثرت.
So it happens to the big players.
فدي حاجات بتحصل مع اللعيبة الكبار دايما.
But we move on.
لازم نكمل على طول ما نقفش عندها نستمر. اتفضل
اتفضل. Result of the game. It was better, especially in the second half. But I have a question. Regarding Shenawy. Regarding Shenawy. Against Smoha. Yeah, we conceded the goal in the last minutes because of him. And today the same scenario is the same question, the same mistake last game and we draw. Shenawy is the captain of the team, is a very big goalkeeper, but maybe. He could not have the bench a strong goalkeeper to make pressure on him. Because of that, he had confidence, overconfidence, so he's not focused on goal like that. Because I, as usual, many goalkeepers, Krami, Sabitzer, Batal, Schubert, many goalkeepers, maybe because I don't have doesn't have in the bench a big goalkeeper, don't make a pressure on the on Shenawy.
What's the question?
because maybe we don't.
What is your question? I heard you. What's your question?
انت عايز تسال ايه؟ انت سؤالك ايه؟
هو دلوقتي عدم وجود حارس مرمى قوي.
Maybe because he's not strong as Al-Shenawy because of that. Al-Shenawy has over confidence.
Is it a question or it's a statement?
ده سؤال ده رايك. بيسال حياتك بيسال بس المناقشه مستمره.
If you ask me I will answer you.
لو ده سؤال هيجاوب عليك.
No, don't shake your head.
لا مش موضوع شخصي مش موضوع شخصي.
It's a question.
Do you need Ahli? They need a new goalkeeper stronger than I
know. Oh, I knew the new goalkeeper.
And ask that you goalkeeper.
No, I don't need. I've got number one goalkeeper in Egypt.
Coach, he played without any pressure on him. Maybe because the substitute.
Only this match.
الماتش ما
كانش any pressure. Last week was there pressure for him or not?
الأسبوع اللي فات ما كان في ضغوط عليه وكان بيلعب. Okay.
That's my question.
مش موضوع شخصي يا فندم والله خالص.
So tonight we blame Shenawy? No, I stay with my goalkeeper.
هل هو هيفكر ان هو يجيب حارس
مرمى؟ We think another one as a substitute.
Ah, because we made a mistake.
عشان عمل خطأ يعني كان المفروض يجيب. He's not the first one.
Which goalkeeper doesn't make mistakes?
مين حارس مرمى في الدنيا ما بيعملش أخطاء؟ Because when you're leading a play good and.
Okay, I respect your opinion.
أنا بحترم وجهة نظر حياتك رأيك.
I stay loyal to Shenawy because he saved us so many times.
أنقذنا فترات كتير.
And I want you to ask me the same question.
بسألك نفس السؤال.
When we win, yeah?
لما نكسب عليك تسألني نفس السؤال.
You must ask me the same question.
اسألني فلك لما نكسب.
Shenawy will never be happy with you.
Shenawy
حارس مرمى. At the beginning he said
it's okay. It's okay. Ali is very good. Ali came to play against Zamalek.
كويس ولعب قدام الزمالك وأنقذ ضربة
جزاء. Shenawy is number one.
بس Shenawy نمرة واحد بالنسبة.
Okay. And he's not number one for Ali.
مش واحد بس للأهلي.
He's number one for your country.
للبلد كلها، للمنتخب مصر كله.
تمام.
البلد كلها.
Okay. Your friend. You must say that to him. He's not gonna be here. He's no longer your friend.
قلت لا Shenawy.
He doesn't want to see you.
مش هيحب يشوفك لما تقول
كده. Keep it to yourself. Don't say that.
أقول لحضرتك ما تقولوش حاجة زي كده.
If I'm Shenawy, you can never be my friend. When I made a mistake, you're on top of me. You must speak when I'm good.
The beginning, hard luck.
Yeah.
Congratulations for qualification for the final game. Inshallah, Ali will win the 10th. My question regarding the game.
دايما
معتاد
على الاهلي
ومتعودين
ان النادي الاهلي لما
بيبقى فيه ضرب للمنافس يوز ذا اذر تيم هذا جوت ا ريدي كارد وي ميك ا بريشر
2-1
للنادي الاهلي وي ليدنج 2-1
طبعا ما كان في
تراجع للاعيبه بريس ذا بريس لايك يو فيل بيفور اند اوفر كونفيدنس بيكوز ذي يو فيل ذات يو وين ذا جيم از اوريدي وين ذا جيم
ايه سبب ان الاهلي ما عملش زي ما بيعمل كل مره
ميك اوت اول ذا جيم اذر جيم اند اجينست اسبيرانس and to continue the game to score and third game and
you're right tonight we never have the game in our hands accept it okay and it's part of learning ne but you're right
play 4-3-3
sorry mister Can you respect the press conference? Can you calm down, please? I'm feeling very sad, more than you.
والله حزين عشان الماتش اكتر من حياتك
يعني. Because this is my job. Okay.
لان ده دور هو مدرب.
Okay. You are a journalist. For me, it's my job. Okay. You will sleep tonight. I won't sleep tonight.
انت هتعرف تنام بالليل مش هقدر انام.
Be a respectable guy. Calm down. Respect. Okay, let's go.
اوكي انا حل حقنا ده هو قال لهم ما اتنفسش ان ما كانش يمنع
معلش معلش
هيك لو سمع قد كده
انا لو شفت انا اطلع
خطه بتاعتي 4-3-3 من او ايفن ان ذا ناشونال تيمز ان يورو بلاينج 4-3-3
وذ
افشا بلاينج از وينجر
ممكن يبقى مكان الثلاثه
مين في النص؟
يعني يلعب مكان الثلاثه اللي في النص يعني افشا ممكن نشوفه مكان اليو او حمد
كان وي سي افشا انستيد اوف وينجر بلاينج The midfield is at least number 8 in place of Hamdi or
Sulaiman. Afsha did not play as a winger.
Hamdi Afsha will have another coming. Will have to win. Mr. Rahat Akhil Ma'am, will have another Afsha? Because you saw him. Another title lap or will have to win?
ماشي كده.
اتفضل
هل شايف ان تغيير المدير الفني لبيراميدز فرق في المباراه؟
You see the against other team. You see that the need to change the new, to have a new coach for Pyramids, give them motivation and
فرقت في النادي النهارده ان الاهلي تغييرت حمدي فتحي حتى لو
What do you say?
The way to have a new coach for Pyramids, give them motivation and make a good game because of that, to have a good coach.
Pyramids? Well, I don't want to comment about Pyramids. I'm here to comment about my team. If Tyre scored the ball in the first minute, second minute, you could have been a different story. Okay. And Tyre got another chance. That was ruled offside. He normally scores from that area. He kicked it first time instead of controlling it. It could have been a different story. If Ali Malou scored, it could have been a different story. But the ifs and should have, could have, they don't work in football. Football is reality. What has happened? We lost the game.
ايه لو كان حصل لو الحاجات دي ما بتأثرش في كرة القدم بل حقائق الحقيقة ان احنا خسرنا.
We can talk about Shenawy who is my friend but tonight I think I blame him. We can talk about the tactics that the tactics tonight were not good. Okay, it's the same tactics of Taraji away and home and Sundowns. We can talk about that, but it's part of life and it's your job as a journalist. You must ask the other question. It's good. It's journalism. It's good journalism. You don't have to.
مع الصحافة بيقول احنا بنهاجم لما بيجي يحصل نتيجة سلبية يعني نتكلم في الخطط ونقول شناوي وحش. انتوا يعني طبعا صحفيين بس المفروض برضه تفكروا بالناحية المعاكسة لما بنعمل لما لا فكرة انتقاد كابتن شناوي ممكن ضايقته شوية.
Okay, so we in journalism you don't comment about the planes that landed.
الصحافة المفروض ما نعلقش على اللعيبة المفروض
You comment about the planes that crashed. So tonight it crashed.
You're right.
So now we tactics.
It's normal. I understand.
Thank you.